So inshallah, we're here today because these wonderful people are ready to embrace Islam or to reconfirm Shahada that was said before. And you know, for me, for someone who converted to Islam and took a long way to really embracing my religion, I have to say, seeing these three women already wearing hijab because Islam has entered their heart really, really makes me very happy. I can't even express how warm my heart is. But Ma, can you help translate when I start talking?
I shall.
Okay. The most important thing as a Muslim, the most important thing that we have to have is what we call Tawheed. And that's the belief in one God, that there is only one God. And that's expressed in the Holy Quran, in the surah that says, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ اللَّهُ الصَّمَدْ لَمْ يَلِدْ وَلَمْ يُولَدْ وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدْ, which says there is only one God, He is one, He did not give birth, He does not give birth, He was not born. That concept of Tawheed is so important because all the other religions have these different things to worship it instead of God. So the Shahada is saying that you bear witness that there is only one God, that He has no partners, that the only thing worth worship in this world is Allah, the one true God. And then you bear witness that Muhammad is the messenger of God.
Ayon sa kanyang sinabi ni Brother Saifullah na dapat tayong maniwala sa tinatawag na tauhid. Ano ba ang tauhid? Ang paniniwala na mayroong iisang Diyos at wala siyang katulad, hindi siya nanganak at hindi rin siya inianak, kundi nag-iisa lang siya. At dapat maniwala din tayo na ang Propeta Muhammad ang siyang huling messenger ng Allah sa ngayon, sa panahon natin ngayon, kasi wala nang kasunod para sa kanya.
Okay. So, I'm going to ask you in English and then Ma will ask in Tagalog, and I just want you to say yes if this is true. Do you believe that there is only one God and Muhammad is His last and best messenger?
Naniniwala ba kayo na meron lamang iisang Diyos at ang Propeta Muhammad ang kanyang sinugo o messenger sa huling araw?
Yes, okay, good. Yes. So, to confirm this and take your first step as Muslims, we'll say the Shahada together. So point your right finger straight up. The right finger, this is just a sign, it just says there is one God. And repeat after me.
Okay. Pagkatapos niya, susunod lang tayo. Right hand, brother. Pag kung ano sasabihin niya, kita translate ko sa inyo ng Tagalog at
okay. Ashadu. Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna. Muhammada.
Muhammada.
Rasulullah.
Rasulullah.
Allahu Akbar. Everybody.
Allahu Akbar.
So, we start from right left. Assalamu alaikum.
Welcome po itong dalawa, mashallah. Sabay sila eh, sabi ho.
Ashhadu Allah.
Tapos ano, yung group alaka.
Yes.
Oh, di naman.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir. Allahu Akbar.
Welcome natin ang ating mga bagong
kapatid. Okay, group ano, group ano, group picture.
Mashallah, brad.
Ano natin to sa YouTube? Teka, grupo. Convert dito ba? Welcome, sister. Welcome, sister. Grupo.